My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name? Damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? Listen. I know you've been through a lot, but you need to help me understand what happened. I'm here to help you, but you've got to trust me. All I want is to get you out of here. Listen, I'm on your side. I want to help you, but there's nothing I can do if you won't talk to me.
Gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
No. I think they just want to understand. They know your master abused you. It wasn't your fault.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
They were going to find you anyway. I was just faster. If they'd have found you first, you would have been shot on sight.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger and frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. I know you're scared and lost. You're disturbed by what happened. Talk to me, and you'll feel better. Confess, and I'll protect you. I promise I won't let anyone hurt you. I'm not getting anywhere. I give up.
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing?
You shouldn't touch it.
Yay. It's
self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Yeah, he was.
Got it. The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth. Chris, gonna move this asshole or what?
I'm trying. I can't let you do that. Leave it alone now.
Leave that motherfucker alone, jackass.
Mind your own business, Hank.
I said that's enough. You're not gonna get away with it this time.
You better move, motherfucker. You better move. See?
Everything's alright.
See?
It's over now.
See? I got you, buddy.
Nobody's gonna hurt you.
Hey, that.
Please.
Hey, that was
don't
me.
Touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble.